my dear speech. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, girl, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. Yes, and I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here, lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I have to break them across the gold. Yes, yes, I have
right here.
But on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
Thus, discuss the subject of payment. I'm not asking about you. Does the token mean a trifle? What I want from you is your voice.
Without my voice, how can I?
You have your voice. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of my body language.
Fade out.